Ready? Alrighty, welcome to episode 15 on the story mode of Mortal Kombat 11. Already know. Let's jump into it.
Battleships. My ferries cannot fight a war.
This fleet is under my protection. If Charon falls, our fleet cannot sail. Protect him at all costs.
Ramming speed!
Jackie's sake and mine.
Oh.
Fight.
Really? Yeah? That's how you just gonna do me, my dude? He's gonna grab me twice? Hello. Let's go.
Everyone has a path.
See something real quick? Oh, Zappalone. Let me grab you. Let me grab. Oh, really? Oh, really? Hey, hold that for me, please. Hold. Oh, really?
Shut up, color.
How about that?
Let me help you. Kronika's promises to you are a cruel deception. She is the mother of Shinnok, the architect of your revenant enslavement.
But no, she's Cetrion's mother.
Cetrion is Shinnok's sister. In Kronika's new era, Shinnok will be the darkness to balance Cetrion's light.
Which'll only happen if the realms keep on fighting each other. What have I done? I'm a fool.
It is not foolish to fight for your family's betterment.
I'm sorry, Raiden. I promise to make this right. It is impossible. Yours, inevitable.
Oh.
Fight.
Really? That's how you're gonna start it off, homie? Facts, my dude. Whoa. Hey, what in the world was that? Oh my gosh, this dude. Really? Wow. Hey, hold that for me. Boy.
Everyone has a path. Unfortunate for you, the sea of blood is bottomless. You will fall forever.
Now do I have your attention, Raiden? The warrior sinking your fleet are under my command.
You have made a devil's bargain with Kronika, Frost.
You ignored me my entire life. Kronika saw my talent.
Oh, everybody want to fight today. Everybody want to get their ass whooped. What is you doing? Oh, nice move, shorty. Can I... What is that? What is that, homie?
Oh.
Hey, hold that for me, please. Thank you. Back up, homie.
Ooh, yeah, yeah.
Envy and ambition consume you. Such wasted potential. The good she could have done. In command of these cyber Lin Kuei. She commands them, not Sektor. If so, she is linked to them. They follow her thoughts. Then let them follow her to defeat. Time after time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
This time, it will.
Your power? Is this Kronika's gift?
A gift to myself, you could say.
You stole your own soul, perverted your own nature.
It's a lesson you taught me, Raiden. To fight my enemies by any means necessary.
Fight.
Oh yeah. Oh. No. No. Okay, buddy. Calm down. Behind you the whole. Really? Stop doing that move, my dude. Get yourself killed. Try it again later. Ooh. Oh my gosh, shooting this move is getting annoying, my dude.
Try it again.
Rather
safe.
Up. Up.
Absorbed his knowledge of the keep, of Kronika's plan. I know where to find the hourglass. We can beat Kronika.
Out of desperation comes invention. I had not thought it possible for Raiden to surprise me. Our success is no longer certain. We must make haste.
Alrighty, I'm gonna stop it right there. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, do all that good stuff. Catch you guys on the next video.